Hi, I'm Dave Spaulding, owner and chief instructor for Handgun Combatives. The folks here at FTA have asked me to give you my suggestions or tips for new instructors. Well, I guess after over 30 years of law enforcement training and now the last 8 years training armed citizens, there is one thing that I see come time and time again with not only new instructors, but instructors in general. It's being engaging. Yes, entertaining. Now, I'm not talking about entertainment, but I'm talking about delivering your information in such a way that you actually engage your students. I can remember back when I was a new deputy, and every quarter we had to go to in-service training where a member of the command staff read to us out of our standard operating procedures manual. And I mean that, literally read to us. He stood there and said, "Okay, now when it comes to maintaining your police cruiser," and we were supposed to stay awake for that. Good Lord, just shoot me now. Be engaging. Now, that doesn't mean you're some kind of slapstick silly, but it means you present your information in such a way that you can keep their attention. Do you know what the typical attention span is for the adult in the United States? 1.5 minutes. So in the next 1.5 minutes, when you start your class, if you don't do something to garner their attention, you're going to lose them. So new instructors and old instructors, know your material and be prepared to deliver it in such a way that you get their attention. And you know what? There's nothing wrong with being a little bit funny. Because if they're having a good time in that class, not only will they learn, but they'll probably retain. So my tip to new instructors and instructors in general, be engaging.